I'm Wes Kirkpatrick, County Extension Agent Staff Chair in Deschey County.
And I'm Gus Wilson. I am the County Extension Agent in Chico County and also the Staff Chair.
We've been busy verifying soybean yield challenge fields. We're verifying the Arkansas Soybean Promotion Board and Arkansas Soybean Association's Race for 100 and Grow for the Green yield contests. Well, we have to verify an area between 5 and 7 acres by measuring it off and actually calculating the number of acres within that area. We have to monitor the harvest of that plot, check the combine and trailer, make sure they're empty before they dump onto the trailer. We have to get a certified weight scale ticket from a certified scale somewhere around, and so we back calculate the actual yield based on all the information that we collect. Soybean yields have been excellent across the county and across the region. I know we've been verifying several of these yield challenge fields, and we've gotten the lowest so far has been 84.7 bushels, and we go up from that to, of course, over 100. Week before last, we verified a field that broke 100 bushels. It was 100.82 bushels. It was on a little over a 5-acre block. Well, the grower notified me back in the summer that he would like to be entered in the contest and asked if I'd be his primary verifier, and I said, sure, put me down. And he and his consultant and industry reps worked together to come up with the production practices for that field, and seems like everything fell into place for that field. They looked like really good beans. We've been watching them all summer, and we knew they had good potential because they looked really good. And nobody knew that it would hit 100, of course. And as far as I know, that's the first time in the state that that's been documented and verified. His production practices were not that far off of an ordinary production program. Like I said, everything just fell into place. You have to give credit to the farmer. We've got top-notch farmers in this area and top-notch consultants. The industry's bringing top-notch products to the market. And, of course, the good Lord provided the perfect weather for soybeans to grow. So far, with this yield challenge, the yields of the low of 84.7 so far, that's indicative of the potential that we have in our soybean crop this year in this part of the state. I think we potentially could have a record crop.